This game looks pretty fun.
Wait.
You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. Whatever. But your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
It's probably me.
It is?
Yeah, I'm here a lot. I got this disease. The doctors can't figure out what it is, but you don't have to worry about it. They don't think it's contagious. It's fine.
All right. Well, this is my floor, so
all right,
feel
take
better.
It easy.
Nice.
I know.
So, you excited to see your baby?
I'm more nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you.
Sorry, but you don't look too good. You okay?
Well, aren't you Prince Charming? As a matter of fact, I'm dying.
What do you have this week?
Lung cancer. Too much smoking.
Yeah?
Yeah.
They say they're a killer.
Shit.
They say a lot of things. This time, they're right.
All right, this is fun. Yeah, I'm really good at this.
Whoa! Ah! Ah, my back!
Shit. All right. Maybe not.
Whoa! Ah! Ah, my back!
Shit. All right. Maybe not.
Whoa! Ah! Ah, my back!
Shit. All right. Maybe not. shit. All right, maybe not.
You know what? Those things will kill you.
Yeah. They pretty much already have.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say it like that.
But you did.
Yeah, again, I'm sorry.
Why do you care? You don't know me.
That doesn't mean I can't feel sorry for you.
If you're in the Union, it does.
And, we are in the Union.
Two guys to change a light bulb. What a scam. No wonder this country's going to hell.
Don't you have anything better to do?
I was just about to ask you the same thing. What are you looking for?
Beer, man.
What, are you kidding me? You're in the hospital.
So?
Congratulations. What do you?
You need
for?
Help.
Yep, boy, I do.
Girl,
I really need to get shit-faced.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Thanks.
I hope you don't mind me asking, but I don't see the father around.
Oh, you mean my good-for-nothing idiot boyfriend? Yeah, he's not here.
Maybe that's for the best, him not being around.
Yeah, that's what I keep telling myself.
Stay strong.
There's definitely a boy in there.
Nope, it's a girl.
My wife and I had a boy, and her belly looked just like yours.
Well, you're wrong, because I talked to my fortune teller, and she told me it's gonna be a girl.
You believe that?
More than I believe you, that's for sure.
I see your point. Good luck, anyway.
Hey, you. You look like a drinking type. You have anything on you?
Even if I did, I wouldn't give you any.
Come on, man.
You need a doctor.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Doctors have a lot of stuff I can get high on. Oh my god, this is really good. I should sweet talk one of the nurses. This is the maternity Thanks, man. Ward, right?
Yes, it's over here.
That's not really what I meant.
No, I'm not. Don't worry. I won't tell no one. Let me know if you see a doctor. Here. Or a nurse.
Excuse me, ma'am. My wife just had a baby.
What's the name, please?
Carol. Already.
Right, just follow me, sir.
Thank you. Thanks. Hey, Carol. You okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
She's my daughter, too. This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am. Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And, congrats, by the way.
Can I hold her?
Perfect.
Okay.
What the? Come on, you piece of shit! Work! Work! Ah, god damn it.
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me.
What do you want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
Vincent, we need to get the hell out!
There he is!
The cops are here!
No shooting, we're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
go.
Shit.
Oh, shit!
Give up! Hey!
Move! Get out of the way!
Watch it! You can't be in here.
Take it easy.
I got him!
It's all clear.
Come on,
hey,
open, goddammit.
You're under arrest.
Open.
Hey,
watch it.
He's over there!
Stop him!
Hey, you can't be in here!
Hey!
Someone call security!
Freeze! I need to get up to that vent.
Are you shitting me?
All right. Come on. Let's go.
Come on!
I need to find a way out of here.
You're coming with me.
Put the gun down now.
Shut up! Just back away.
Don't hurt him.
I said back away, goddammit.
You can't win this.
Don't do anything stupid. Take it easy.
Get down over now.
Fuck! Piece of shit door! Open!
Two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. Have you seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, you let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
Jump out of the window.
Are you shitting me? Come
just
on!
Give up.
Open!
Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You're under arrest!
Come on! Let's go!
Damn. I need to help him. The car.
Stop! You're under arrest!
Don't move a muscle.
There he is.
You sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too. So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah.
I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico!
I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. Now, they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you've got to trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it.
Oye, Juan.
Dime, jefe.
Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Whoa, whoa, wait. What? No! No, no!
Hey. Here you go.
Hey, Vincent. Who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. You crazy?
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before.
It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on. What do you say?
Oh, shit. All right, all right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down.
Hey, that's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just, it's coming with
it. Just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Vietnam War going on, blah, blah, blah. And a picture of us, of course. Damn, I look good.
All right, guys. The plane's filled up. Unplug the fuel line.
The fuck is this shit? All right, I got this. Watch me.
Yep, I'm the best.
Hey, guys, I need my logbook. Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Chopper, man.
Leo, look what I found. Let's play.
Here it is. I'll just give it to Emily.
Come on, guys, get in the plane.
Leo, let's go. Get in the plane. Look what I found.
What do you got here?
I don't know, a game or something.
All right. Yeah, let's play. I'll beat the shit out of you.
The hell you won't.
I'm a fucking pro, man. Watch me.
The hell you are.
Thank you!
Oh, for the love of... Beat that! Hell yeah! Crap. Nice.
I told you, man, I'm the fucking boss of this shit.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Vincent.
Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Hey, Vincent, come on, let's go. Nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance, you know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped, you know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know? Anyways, look, I'm just saying, it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just... Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Approaching the drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the shooting tie.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this.
So afraid of heights.
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay. I fell down when I was young. Happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down for what?
Come on, man!
Fell down for what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm! Stop asking questions!
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old!
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man!
No, you don't.
I'm trying to help you.
come you're so afraid of heights?
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down from what?
Come on, man!
Fell down from what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old.
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than this.
God damn it!
So afraid of heights.
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down from what?
Come on, man!
Fell down from what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old.
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man.
No, you don't.
Got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I mean it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying. I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.